The Seoul Museum of History, which displays the capital's artifacts from the 14th century, has fully reopened its permanent exhibition hall. According to the city government, all five zones are now open after 2 years of renovation. The upgraded hall has more than 500 new relics and features and a tunnel-shaped digital exhibition area that mimics how the city was in the early 20th century. It also hosts a variety of cultural programs and events for families, and entry is free from Tuesday to Sunday.